was happy today, with their braids and a bridal beam.